Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to study introduction of metals. The laptop through which you are seeing me or the phones you use, the lifts, the elevators, the cranes, everything is made up of metals. Metals have been to a lot of use to humans. So in this lecture, we will study how we came up with metals and how are the different uses of metals. Metals have been used by men since the Stone Age. The first thing that humans found was stone, after that woods. And after the human found how he's supposed to make fire, the next thing he found was metals. Once metals have been known to men, they have helped humans in a very great way for the evolution as well as civilization. Men has been using metals in one or the other form. The uses of metals have been diversified and increased over the years. First, men used it only in cranes or elevators, now in vehicles, transportation, aeroplanes, even for food, the washing machines we use, the toasters, everything is made up of metal. So metals have been a great use to men. Almost 3/4 of the entire periodic table consists of metals. The periodic table is basically all the elements available in the nature. 3/4 of all the elements available in the nature are metals. Metals have been used by humans since a long time. But the metals in the natural form are very soft. We will come to the properties of metals later in this chapter. But most of them are being alloyed, and in the form of alloys, many metals are being used today. So in this video, we studied about how the metals have started and how we use it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.